What is interventional radiology? Interventional radiology is a brand new and rare subspecialty out of which has branched out of diagnostic radiology. Previously, when you say of radiology, you used to think that he's a scan doctor. He will give you reports of ultrasound, CT or MRI scans. Now we have branched out of it and we started treating the patients by using a minimally invasive method. Means we avoid surgery and we use a very small needle and set of wires and catheters, and we start treating patients with multiple vascular diseases, be it diabetic foot, be it varicose veins, and even some cancer patients and bleeding patients. The other advantage of interventional radiology is that it has a very high success rate and less morbidity, which almost instant results.